Hi, I'm Dawn with the Office for Mac Group. If you'd like to create a calendar in PowerPoint, there are dozens of templates to choose from. It's quick and easy too. When you open PowerPoint for Mac, the presentation gallery opens. If you are connected to the web, you can either browse through or search for online calendar templates. Let's browse through the calendar templates. Click this arrow next to Online Templates, and then click Calendars. Open the template by double-clicking it. Now that I see the calendar in PowerPoint, maybe something with less color would be better for printing. You can return to the presentation gallery by clicking this New from Template button on the toolbar. Another way to find calendar templates is to use search. In this search box, type calendar. Scroll to see all the templates available. And then double-click the one you want. To learn more about templates, visit the Office for Mac website.